GTA San Andreas. In the last episode, we started the game and did a few things, and now watching going on. Oh, this guy's trying to
Oh,
get me.
what's that?
Oh,
Which way
he's
there?
going to punch me through the wall.
Kill your ass.
We'll let that play out while I
Represent
find my
yourself,
video
boy.
here.
Come on, you want a piece? I know.
Oh, it's on now.
All right,
Fool, you
and
belong in the
we're out.
pod box.
I got the comments up, and we're good to go. We were about to start the next mission. Running.
Boo!
Asshole.
Yo, Carl, see you around.
Fuck they doing over here anyway, punk ass police.
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me, it's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The game is real important, CJ. You know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Maine, Carl. I got to go scoop her up.
All right, then. Come on. What you want me to roll with you for anyway?
No reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're
yeah,
real
man,
worried
cool
about.
Home, just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, get bust me on? And her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin.
Care about your values. I'm a rebel, which is why I had some Celtic artwork tattooed on my arm to prove it. So go screw yourself. I can't believe that everybody sucks except for me. I'm the only one who gets it. You're on Radio X, the alternative with Sage.
Okay. My cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation. Here, pull up here. Let me do the talking.
Man, I should have known.
Hey, excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el grando smokio, and I want that grass. Comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón. What?
Now that ain't nice. Coffeeo up el Wido. Before I blow your brains out,
talking through
pain.
A rolled up window? I think
Chinga
you'd at least roll
madre,
a window down.
Pendejo. Oh, man, let me get to heal.
Fuck this, man.
Fuck this. Get him smoke.
Yeah, yeah, get that shit now.
Get him.
What you talk about? Yeah, fuck a big smoke. Remember that name. We gotta stick with him. I ain't built for this shit.
I'm surprised he just didn't clip through it. Oh, no, 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 don't do that. My controller came unplugged or something happened. Oh, yep, it sure did. Darn it. Okay, we're back. I think. Did that cutscene count as a checkpoint? Good.
cabrón!
Let's do it, come on!
Hey, you got a problem?
You calling CJ a bitch? Ow. Let's go, bitch!
Ben, pick it up, you and me. Come on.
Why is he supposed to follow this guy? Am I not actually supposed to kill him?
What you say to me?
There we go.
You dropped your paper.
Nope, you didn't see anything. Oh, I lost a tire instantly there. Ditch that, get
my
something
mom
else.
Told me not to get in the cars with strangers, dude.
For the music, I'm just gonna let it play. I ended up getting the copyright claim on the last video, so there's just no point in trying to fight it with this game. Uh-oh, is this the one with...
Hey, Carl. Keeping busy,
with the train?
You know me, Officer Tenpenny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me, you pig hands.
That's right, Carl. I got my eye on you.
And? Like I give a fuck.
We're watching you, Carl. Motherfucker!
What was that all about, baby?
You tell me.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose and everything. Can't shit without Tenpenny taking an interest. The hell with him.
I guess. What's really up?
Ain't thinking of taking a little ride. 3D mentioned a little something that might put us deeper in the game.
Alright, I'm down. Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station. Cause I got me in my top and if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Call up the homies and I'm maxing. Each point, we're gonna play a basketball. Get me on the court and I...
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some Vargas cats meeting some San Fierro reefer cutting some kind of deal.
San Fierro? I thought northern Mexicans don't mix with Los Santos SAs.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked us. We gotta get those fools.
Here we go.
CJ, I'm about to pop these fools. Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot.
boy, there's no one listening to the train. There's no... There's not actually a railroad crossing set up, is there? Hit these guys.
All we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
I was on the train. I was following the train. You, all you had to do was shoot them. No. Need to work on your aim a bit.
Follow that train.
Oop.
Get me close, DJ. I'm about to pop these fools.
Well, only if you mean it this time.
Roll up on him, CJ, so I can get a shot.
There, get him, get him. The bike go. Oh no. Where did it fly off to? There it is.
All we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ. that train. Get me close, DJ. I'm about to pop these boots. Roll up on him, CJ, so I can get a shot.
From Shooter One's stable, from Sir Carson Dad, Mr. Willow Williams' call, Armageddon time, take it out.
Well, I just... Hit them already.
All we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
We were following it. We were right on it. Why can't you hit them?
Right, DJ.
Got one left. Get him.
Hey, let's get out of here before the cops show, man.
Finally, you were able to get him.
Was it always like this?
Was what always like this?
Always fucked up around here. Or was it because of the drug?
What you think, man?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Yo, hey, don't ask a wise man, friend. Ask a fool.
That's what I was doing.
Well, if you're gonna make this thing personal, I ain't speaking on it no more.
CJ, I don't want those crash fools trying to pull you into some shit.
All right, homie, you be careful with those cats. I'm gonna see you later. Smoke?
Chillin'. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
Alright.
We going downtown.
I'm sending that right there above the law murder rap to all the homies and all the homegirls.
This better not be another cop errand, man.
No, man, this is strictly for the homies. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. Family's coming back, ballers pushing base, Russian cats with nothing to lose about the bust of ass.
Russians?
Now all my life, I've been told to fear the Russians, but I ain't never even met them. Then the wall comes down and we all supposed to be friends. 5 minutes later, my cousin gets laid out by some Russian fresh off the boat.
For real?
For real. Before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke, we go way back. We grows, man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby, want company?
Motherfuckers!
That didn't take long.
CJ, get in here! Look, cover! They blasting like fools in the- I stole food, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make big mistakes!
Watch yourself, CJ! I think they're pissed! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog!
Come on, pick it up! Pick it up! Hey! Wow! Wow! We're all over the place here. Ah, soon as I saw him. It's too late. I needed to cover more anyway. Oh, yikes. Start all over. They could have fixed that at least. Maybe just change where the checkpoints were.
No, man, this is strictly for the home. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you been to, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. Family's coming back. Ballers pushing base. Russian cats with nothing to lose about the Russian ass.
Russians?
Now, all my life, I've been told to fear the Russians. But I ain't never even met them.
Lamp pole went flying.
I'm walking there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man. CJ, get in here! Oh, you look cover! They blasting like fools, motherfucker! I'm so fool, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make big mistakes.
Watch yourself, CJ, I think they passed! CJ, take the right!
Gave you that idea.
Keep it up, baby! That's my dog making y'all pay!
Out of money all of a sudden. Probably wasn't much. Yeah, I guess it was. I'll look at that comet in a second. He went flying. Hello, CJ. How are you doing? I gotta watch it. I'm about dead. Ah! Yeah, playing San Andreas.
Not
doing too good on this mission.
I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. Family's coming back. Ballers pushing base. Russian cats with nothing to lose about to bust some ass.
Russians?
Now, all my life, I've been told to fit in all my life, but I ain't never even met them. Then the wall comes down and we all supposed to be friends. 5 minutes later, my cousin gets laid out by some Rusky fresh off the boat.
For real?
For real.
Hey, look out!
Try this again.
CJ, get in here! Oh, you look cover! They blasting like fools in this motherfucker! Ice those fools, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make big mistake.
Watch yourself, CJ! I think they pissed! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog making y'all pay!
If I can get that guy from here.
Here, baby.
Hold on, I gotta pick up some money. R-E-O. Let's, oh, well.
Stick real close, Carl. Keep your head down the ass thick as shit in here.
Smoke, you ain't they didn't actually pick up that gun. Early, I'm checking.
They after us on the bike, Smoke.
Waste any motherfucking bones.
Shit, man.
Not at all how that would work.
Oh shit, now the truck's found us again.
Man, stop being so negative. Focus on the good news.
Such as?
We ain't dead and your trigger finger still works, fool. I think we did, but I'm screwed up on this thing. I can't get no speed.
Yeah, who's negative now, bitch?
Point taken. I'll keep my mouth shut from now on. Watch out back. Oh shit.
What caused that explosion?
That's the whole tour up ahead.
For conveniently placed barrels.
Man, split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, we can't hang around here. I'll see you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
Up your next mission. go there.
Generation, we don't give a shit. We don't. I smoke. I smoke cigarettes. I smoke cloves. I smoke anything that can go up in flames. I'm crazy. That was Danzig. I slept with the whole band.
Oh, I need a little riding car. Well, I don't have one of those. Mine kind of got blown up, so we can't do that one. So we'll go up here and do this one. I hit my brakes and there's this giant gap between the two cars. Oh, my marker. I followed all the way out. There it is. Oh, my goodness. Great. Boy, it looks kind of like a Buick. Well, we can't do anything there. Play RDR2. I might get back to that at some point. Do some of the side missions and stuff, I guess, but I feel like I'm kind of done with that. Well, I kind of hate to go back to the house, and we had to do it at a certain time. I guess we'll go back. Darn it. I hate that. I played it a long time ago. I had a PS3. That's been, golly, probably... Gosh, I was still living at home when I played that. That's been a long time ago. Is it? Do they have a... Where am I? There it is. No, I'm on the PS4.
You're listening to Radio X, the birthplace of modern rock. And fundamental social upheaval.
Your home I've never had an Xbox.
Your castles, there's always the worrisome less fortunate trying to storm the gates. An executive intruder extermination service will ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry free.
For my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful, but there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, double wings, landmines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your boys will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bombed.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
You know, my parents go on and on about health insurance and benefits and disease prevention. I work in radio. Who cares about saving for the future? There's a track for the guy that I did behind the clicking bell last night.
Oh, well, it wouldn't hurt to save anyway. Microphone only. Oh, because I went into a menu, I guess. Well, it didn't. Oh, okay. That's what happened. Now, if anything, that made it worse. Now it's later at night. It said an AM, not PM. Wardrobe, you have to save. All right. See if that got us to a better time. Yeah, I think that'll work. If we can get this mission to start, I think it'll be the last one we do for this video.
It's a revolution out there, and quite frankly, it's time to start chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me. I know what I'm talking about.
One. Gain the confidence and freedom to really eat again. When you were little, your
really gonna have to wait through the day, aren't we?
Don't push me. What does Sir desire?
I smoke because it gives me knowledge.
Hope we see you again, sir. Hope we see you again, sir.
Tells me what. Oh, there's the time up there. Okay. Twenty-2 and 6. Shoot.
Sheriff wants.
pleasure.
Hey, Holmes.
Nothing is finer than a grotto.
Simon, Holmes, lots of times.
Have you played a lot of golf?
What a mess. It was bien firme.
See you later.
I hit the watcho, homie.
Don't tell me you didn't just see me.
I'm too high for this shit. Move!
How do you do?
Hey, baby, good looking.
I was wondering. Hope you didn't cast and catch.
Yeah, bullshit.
See ya.
Later, bitch.
Violation!
It didn't work.
Ooh, very sorry. Smell my finger.
Hello.
I hate all the fuckers in this city.
I sympathize wholeheartedly.
You know Simone?
Of course, yeah.
Send them ducats over here.
Did not spawn it. Unless you have to be in the menu to do it. Didn't work. There it goes. Don't know why it didn't work the first couple times. Oh, what? Is the jetpack broken? What do you mean the jetpack doesn't work? Kinda works. Kinda. There it goes.
You better just move along.
You push me. Why?
A simple excuse me would suffice.
It's almost time to start that mission.
Apology?
Jeez. Such exciting gameplay. Wait for this time to start the mission. Come on. Just waiting on the timer. All right, finally.
Looking real technical, gangster. Come on. You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me. OG Loaf, baby.
Yeah, for sure. but I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG, man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie. Be
cool when nobody can get
is going to do big things. I can feel it. We just need to hear more music.
Hello, Sean. FBGM.
Hey, what's cracking?
Oi, governor. What's up, dog? You ever been down South London?
And it's tight, no time to chat, baby.
Be safe, son.
Trying to fill a bitch up. Later.
All right, mate.
What's happening, homeboy?
Oh, I love America.
Oh, that's right.
You seen that Five Uncles show?
Nah, but it's
hey, what's poppin'?
Huh? Laters.
Later, homie.
Oi,
just looking for some fun.
Hey, man, where the weed at?
This town is full of mops.
Well, hey, let's
get
dance, sugar.
Oh, boy.
Hey, what's up, dog?
I do believe this is rhythm game.
Man, you blowing my high.
Oi, let's see what you got.
Better.
You're not a bad dancer.
We don't know each other. Go away! Trying to learn us a little? Are you kidding me? You're a pretty good dancer. You need a doctor.
With no rhythm.
Not bad, not bad.
Wow, you suck.
You're getting the hang of this, honey.
You know
Nice move, man. Get a life, loser.
You can't.
Oh my gosh. It's so long.
He's having a heart attack.
You need to put more time in on the dance floor.
Oh my gosh. I don't think I can do that. Oh, let's try it again. I gotta get 2,500. Oh no.
Nice move, man. Get a life, loser.
All right, mate.
What's happening, homeboy?
You got some moves, wanna come and chat?
Wow, man. You ever been in the old Liberty City, mate?
Yeah, for sure. That sounds nice.
Free, which is why we're here. It's news and talk that our sponsors agree on. WCTR.
Mom, Josh just broke the vodka bottle on your nightstand.
Chris did it!
You little shits, I'll kill you!
Raising a family in the suburbs is tough, especially when you used to be a hip single woman on her own in a cool enclave of town. With today's stresses, it's difficult to maintain a loving, exploratory sex relationship with your husband and counter the temptations to kill your own children.
I love my family. What can I do?
Sometimes you need a helping hand. Send the right message about values and character. With Grin, Grin readjusts your brain chemistry in a completely safe way.
I hated my life. Now I love my minivan. Instead of spending time with friends, I work on the house. The Earth is bipolar. I am too. Grin keeps me at the equator. Primitive, sunny, and always feeling hot.
Grin is scientifically formulated by science to help cure the anxiety, depression, and lack of self-confidence that comes with living a new life in the suburbs. It's safe and non-addictive. After all, what could be habit-forming about a pill that makes you feel better all of the...
Just smash it into the wall, be fine. Alright, I think that's going to do it for this episode. I'll probably be back tomorrow, maybe tomorrow morning or so, play again. So I want to thank everyone for watching. Thank you, CJ. I'll see you all in the next video. Go ahead and leave like, subscribe, and have a good one.